fun, isn't it, hot in here?
It's very warm.
Or am I just menopausal? My name is Jackie, I'm 53 years old, originally from Wales. Now I live on a farm in Oxfordshire. I've got my daughters, Kelly and Freddie, here with me, and my stepdaughter, Vicky. I want my daughter to marry you.
I'm right here.
I'm fine, darling. And she's single. She's studying at King's. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing Robbie and singing for him. I reckon he'll be down to earth. What do you reckon inside the earth is like? Robbie is not just an entertainer. He's an icon. He's the kind of guy I'd like in my family. I know it's impossible, but that's how I feel.
Hello, darling.
Hello.
How are you?
Nervous.
Nervous. Do you want to introduce yourself to us and everyone else?
My name is Jackie. I'm 53 years old. I live on a farm in Oxfordshire. We have chickens, ducks, horses, and Dave, my peacock. And he's got a friend called Chaz. It's Chaz and Dave. Chaz is a white peacock. What they tend to do is they like to attack their own reflection.
Do you know what? That's so funny, because I was just thinking, this is my peacock, Robbie. And he loves his reflection.
Are you married?
Yes, Bobby. And he's at home minding all the animals today.
Oh, bless Bobby. Are you Jackie or Jacqueline? Or?
I don't mind. You can call me anything you like. You're Robbie Williams.
Oh, bless you, Bobby. What are you going to sing for us today?
A Cilla Black song, You're My World.
Great.
And I don't know if madam, but she looks so nervous right now.
You're my world, you're every breath I take. You're my world, you're every move I make.
Hey, good start.
Dreams reach for the sun above. So your arms reach out to me, all love. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so divine. You're my world, you are my light and air. You're my world, you're every breath.
You remind me of everything that's great about my home.
Yeah?
You just transport me to sort of safety and kindness. There's something really special about you.
Thank you.
I just fell in love with you, Jacqueline. All I could think about was how proud Bobby would be of you and your peacocks at the farm. And I was just falling in love with that moment for you and falling in love with you and falling in love with my husband. And I just want to say I think you're incredible.
Go, go, go.
for me, you know, it's stories like this. This is exactly what the show should be about. It's someone at your age standing up there and having a real moment like that.
Yeah, Jack, I'm going to be honest with you. As you walked out, I'm kind of thinking to myself, maybe you've walked onto the wrong show by mistake. And I'm thinking, this isn't going to be great. And then you were. I mean, there was no other way of putting it. And actually, you're a little tiger, aren't you?
Yes.
But that's what it's all about. That's why we will never, ever put an age barrier.
I don't care if I die tomorrow, honestly. This was just amazing.
Okay, let me kick this off. I'm going to say no.
What?
I'm kidding. It's a yes.
Great audition, well done. It's a yes from me.
Can I have a cuddle later?
Oh, please, yes.
Okay, I love you, yeah. Big yeah from me.
You just went through, it's a yes from me.
Well done, Jacqueline.
You stand in ovations. I'm so chuffed.
Wow, needed that, that was great. That was so great.
Oh,
babe. That was so amazing.
Was it? Tell me again.
Huh?
Tell me that again.
What, everything I just said? People can't fail to like you. You're unbelievable.
Through to the next round. Oh, my God.